Hello everyone, this is Kimpachi 87, and welcome to the next video in my Ninja Gaiden Black Twitch Let's Play. Alright, so without further ado, let's get into gameplay. I'm still in the aqueduct, still trying to defeat that giant blizzard. Worm. Boss. Let's see. Okay, I think. I think this should work because come on. fucking dead. This is the hole I was supposed to go to. I'm switching back to the dragon sword. I wish I didn't use the warhammer before. I just beat the double worm boss. So where do I go from here? Map. Aqueducts. I think I'm in caves. What? Caves, lower area. Worm cavern. To aqueduct B3. Okay, so I'm... Quick. type of stream. Okay, so. I think I have to go this way. Wait, door's locked, it cannot be open. Oh shit. One person is watching my stream. Thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoy. Where am I? I'm down the caves, but where? Caves? Lower area. Okay, so to Stairstep Cavern, to Magma Cavern, Waterway Altar. Okay, so I looks like I should be continuing this way. Yes. That's exactly where I should be going. So this is the altar, but the door at the other end is barred shut. So I think I have to get back up out of these caves altogether. Because I need to get back to the save point in Aqueduct B3. So, the question is, where is that? Okay, so, in order to get back to Aqueduct B3, and back up into the aqueducts themselves, or the aqueduct itself, I think I have to go back, yes. Yeah, because in the cave's upper area is the Stairstep Caverns. In the cave's lower area is the path back to Aqueduct B3, which is where I need to get. Okay, so. So I'm here. So I need to get back to Stairstep Cavern. Stairstep Cavern. Hello, Dr. Curry. I hope you enjoy the stream. I should think I will be okay, but I may get lost every now and then. I need to go. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong direction.
Oh crap.
I'm going the wrong direction. The stream's going good, Dr. Curry. I'm a bit lost in the caves down here in the aqueducts. But other than that, stream's going quite good. I would very much like if I could find out where the body go. Okay, map. Previous. You can only go forward, oh shit. Okay, so where am I? Okay, so there should be a passageway directly due west. Yes, there is. There we go. What the hell? When the hell did you guys respawn? Right. You all have to die. Okay, let's take me back. Oh, that's right.
There we go.
Alright, so now I can get back to the aqueducts and get back to the safe point. Okay, I probably switch to the dragon trunk, because that'll give me a bit of extra height. Wait, what did I just pick up? What item did I just pick up? Man. Items I picked up. Okay, I got the blue tablet. So yes, I am supposed to be here. That's exactly what I'm doing. hell did he put me back here? If you're in the hole, okay. I'll naturally help you. One of them. Okay, so that door is locked. This is what I was supposed to interact with. Okay. unless I can jump. So it's somewhere on Aqueduct B2. Because the two connecting hallways put you on Aqueduct B2. Okay, it's back in the blue water reservoir is how I get up there. Okay. So, is this the right way? No. No. I'm going down the road together. Okay, so, right, the door is right there. Thank you. And then in B2. Oh no, I can't believe what? But how do I get there? Okay. Okay, this is a shortcut back to the whole belt. I didn't know this was good.
Katsuro はこの先にある。
Alright. So, as I said, I've been streaming for an hour now, so I think I'm gonna call it a day because I need to do some more research on where to go. I'm very confused. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Ninja Gaiden Black. Live stream on Twitch. This has been Kenpachi87. Have a nice day.